and avian influenza is one of those viruses that has us concerned, especially for the birds that are in our care here. Some of the steps that we took when we elevated our avian influenza plan was to bring our outdoor birds inside. We are along one of the flyways, the migratory flyway. Some of our birds are exposed to wild birds, so we brought them all inside. So that includes our waterfowl, our Chilean flamingos. We know that it peaks during migration season, as you're having birds that are moving from wintering grounds to their summer grounds. There are peaks at that time. We're hoping that it will subside as those migratory species make their way to their summer grounds.
We are disinfecting our shoes and boots as we walk in different areas of zoo grounds. We've taken all birds that live outside and kept them inside for the time being.